YouTube makes big changes in monetization and partnerships. For one thing, it's setting a higher bar for the YouTube Partner Program, which is what allows publishers to make money through advertising. Previously, they needed 10,000 total views to join the program. Starting today, channels also need to have 1,000 subscribers and 4,000 hours of view time in the past year. For now, those are just requirements to join the program, but Google says it will also start applying them to current partners on February 20th. Yes, I repeat. Starting today, channels also need to have 1,000 subscribers and 4,000 hours of view time in the past year. Once again. Starting today, channels also need to have 1,000 subscribers and 4,000 hours of view time in the past year. Murad also described changes planned for the more exclusive Google Preferred program, which is supposed to be limited to the best and most popular content. Blogger Logan Paul was part of Google Preferred until the controversy over his Suicide Forest video got him kicked out last week, a story that suggests some of the limitations to Google's approach. Moving forward, Murad said the program will offer, not only, the most popular content on YouTube, but also the most vetted. That means everything in Google Preferred should be manually curated, with ads only running, on videos that have been verified to meet our ad-friendly guidelines. Looks like all those new content moderators will be busy. In what coming months, YouTube will introduce a three-tier suitability system that will allow advertisers to reflect their view of appropriate placements for their brand, while understanding potential reach trade-offs. Additionally, YouTube has started working with vendors to provide third-party brand safety reporting on the platform. Currently, YouTube is in beta with IAS and is planning to launch a beta with DoubleVerify soon. We look forward to scaling to other companies over the course of the year, the company expressed in its announcement. Have a nice day.